Let's play with Saxton. It's in the name.
Hello, 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 and welcome back to Let's Play with Saxton. We're on episode 16 of Planet Zoo Career Mode. We're still on Maya's Rainforest, whatever it is. You know, the crappy quarry that we have to build. Got all of a new desk, I don't know. Right, so, we need to get more animals in. We do. Complete the gondola ride as well. Right. So if I can get this going, does it have to go round? I think it does. I wonder if I can go back and forth with it. I don't know. Let's have a look. Construction. Edit track. Ooh. Okay. I don't know how to build stuff for these properly, you know. Want more coming out the left side? I think. Yep. Built that. And then track. Facebook. Yeah. Right. Build the track. Now, I want to go in over to the other end, don't I? Right. Dark man, where's it going like that? Is that as far as I can get or something? It's autocomplete. I mean, no, that's a bit shit. Let's keep going this way a bit. Can I go up here? Can I keep going this way? Is that something I can do? Where's the edge of my park? Right. Ah, there's the edge. I can see the edge now. Straighten off a bit. To go around. I don't want to do it myself. Being lazy. How much has this costed us? No, it's not too bad. Got enough guests in my zoo, that's good. Can I auto-complete it now? Yeah, let's just do that. Sorted. Okay. We need to put down entrance and exit. Exit. Can entrance to path. Nope. Okay, 1 second. Terrain is pants. What does it say on the side as well? Woo! Go. And paths again. And the exit path. Sorted. That can be open. That research is complete. That is for the Akapi. Didn't we? The report is not great at all. Protesters arrived at my zoo. Thank you. Finally, I've been waiting for some of them. I don't know. I haven't really. I don't really want them. Right. How many research have I got? Just the one. I'll put another research thingy down. Research, research, research. Research center. Stop. There you go. Staff. Let's get another veterinarian. Yep. Because we've got loads to research. Got a long way to go with the food as well, haven't we? Why are you stood like all over here? Yeah, it doesn't go anywhere, I know. That goes there. Okay. Paths. Staff path. Don't come this far because you won't like it. Okay, physical ears. Get a little keeper in. Keeper hut. Wherever you can. Good. Let's just move this down a little bit because I can't see. There you go. Excellent. Reset filters. Whew. There's a big tree. It's a tiny tree. Why is everyone screaming? Shut up. Stick these on here. I think they've updated it so you can hide stuff with trees a bit better. Which is nice. Guests out of the way. Go away, you. There you go. Doesn't look too pretty, but I don't really care because I don't like Dominic. Right, exit group. That's that done. Ah. Got a fine. Why are the protesters so annoying? Where are the protesters? Where are the protesters? I don't even have any protesters right now. Animals. Iguana. Ah, okay, there's too many iguanas. They're probably up there. Yeah, I can see them. Not my fault, is it? Bye, iguanas. Social group is too large, so why? There's another male in there. Captive, captive birth, that one. Are you happy? Yeah? Go away now. Everything else is fine. I need more layout, but it's research. Need to research the layout. To do the layout. Can get up here as well. Right, okay. My people are wandering up here for no reason. Right, and what else can I get in the animals? What other animals can I get? No. Stupid. I want these. I don't want these. Oh, my knockers. Flamingos. Thank God. I can get some flamingos up there. One, two, three. Flamingos, what do you want? Can't find accessible staff room. Well, tough. Right, barriers. Let's go for... I don't care, this one. Height mode, flat top, edible bottom. Tunneling on, because I want to go through here. I mean, not like that. Not like shit. Can't see. Doesn't that look wonderful, people? No, it does not. Let's get rid of that. Yeah. Don't do it there. Just here. And let's move it out a bit. Go. Construction, got some lights. Can't find staff room, shush. Not go down or something. I don't know, whatever, I'll have to do. You'll have to do. Because I don't care. Come on, what are you doing? Give me all your money. There we go. Get off the roof, man. What are you doing? It's not great, is it? Duplicate. Fill out a little bit more. There we go. Can't find staff room. Okay. Okay. Research complete. Okay, awesome. I've got any mechanics doing research. No, I should probably be researching that. Gonna be my
spelt it wrong.
My flamingos right there. Are they ready yet? Where are they? They're still in my trade center. Great. Why didn't I put them in quarantine? Because I'm a bloody idiot. That's why. Right, they're in there. Right. Okay. This is getting no customers for some reason. Why? It's open. Where is it anyway? That's there. I suppose there's not really much to see yet. Yeah, there's no one on it. Oh well. I built it. I think that's all that matters. Right, just gotta wait for my flamingos to come through. Speed up a bit. Quarantine staff, yep. Hopefully it's big enough for them. Got a few people walking through. Bit of research complete. Go. Quarantine passed. And it's night time. Of course it is. Well, it's passed on two of them. I do for now. Move you to there. Go. Inspector arrive in. Go away, Inspector. I don't know if this has got power actually. Oh, that's good. It's got power. These lights aren't very bright. Ah, it's because they're stuck halfway in the wall. Okay. Why? Animal has escaped. Why? Oh, for God's sake. I didn't check if they could get out, did I? Apparently they can. Just there. Get back in. Barriers. Should stop him. Will it? Won't it? I don't know. Let's just flatten this down a little bit. Carry on. Now they can't get out. Just a magic capture, I don't care. Whatever, it's done. Right, they got out. They got in, they got out. You guys are quite happy. Need some hard shelter going on. And sort your terrain out. So, hard shelter. Go for, I don't know. This is something like that. Put that there. This thing here. Edit group mode. That I can still see in sorted. Put a bit of bedding in there. Flamingo, need some food bowls. Yep. Is that water being cleaned? Yes, good. Good, good, good. Which meant we can have one of these. That's all we've got for you right now. There's no other one ready yet. I'm a little stressed. Getting ready to move in. Let's get you moved in. My leg's gone numb. Get you in there. Quarantine. Has power, inefficient, whatever. Right. You're looking at the flamingo. There you go, there's your signs and your speakers. Signs and flamingos, there we go. Oh, there's another one here. Okay. What's that? Not in his ideal temperature, why not? Because you're just in that little section right there, whatever. Render is not. Fair is not. Okay, whatever. So much stuff, like, going on at once. Giant panda in as well at some point. Just need 3 more species and we're there. For silver at least. His enrichment is rubbish. I ain't got any enrichment habitat. Snow leopard, right. Blood scented pumpkin. Rubbing pillar. Sorted. What you like. You need enrichment as well. Okay. Can have that. You can have that. Done. Tape, yeah. Got barrel feeder for you now. And you can also have a weapon pillow there. Anything for the saltwater crocodiles? Oh, you got a rubbing pillow. You got a blood pumpkin. You're done anyway, I think. Yep, you're fine. That needs repairing. Got a mechanic. Come for that more often. I don't know if I can actually see from here. Not really. Not really, but I don't really care. Okay, what is cool? What's this? It's like a little building. I don't know. I don't know. What else can I get? Else can I get on the animal market? Mandrills. Yeah, rubbish mandrills. We'll get some whatever. Send these to Zoo. Let's put them in the quarantine. If I can reach it from here. Come on, in here. So, relocate to quarantine. You can also go in quarantine. Right, where should I put these? Go up this way, I think. Here. Path going along this way. Go. Some grass down. Platform. Water pipe. Can you get in there? Smooth this out a bit. It's a bit big. That's a big, big. Bit too small. That's a bit small. That's what she said. This should be fine to go there, I think. Need to edit the barrier. Hello? Where's my options? There is. From Mandrill, Africa, tropical Africa, right? Big jar, continent, Africa, biome, tropical. That's a bit big, that one. No. Want these ones, I think. On the ground. Down a bit. This way a bit. Sorted. Habitat. Put a bit of bedding in it. A nice little treehouse shade. Are these ready yet? They're ready. Where's the point of them? Over here. There. Just whacking them in. It's starting to look kind of like a zoo, just not a very good zoo. I've got a bit of headache. Oh well. Yes.
You get them in.
See if they can got enough climbing area and everything. Hopefully they have, but I doubt it. I need more than I think. Click on the mandrill. Got nothing yet. Yeah, that's fine. Terrain needs sorting out. Terrain they want. Bit of long grass. Bit of long grass. And a bit of soil. And they're happy. Good. Enrichment needs sorting out. I don't think I've got any for them yet. Climb. Yep, we can get up there. Get up there, sweet. Get in that tree as well. Can't escape. Okay. mandrills. There we go. Lady here already. Got power. Mandrill. Mandrill. Okay. So we're getting there. We're sort of getting there. She's here. Oh, they're doing a bit better. Not nameless. Flamingos. Doing a bit better on inspection. Habitat 2 is what? This one. Okapi. There we go. There she is, look. There's the queen bee herself. Yep, 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 yep. Bye. We've got 4 stars, whatever. Whatever. It's not too bad, I guess. How are we doing? Research. Again, most research. So I want a crocodile. Need some of the flamingos. I need some of the mandrills. Just take you for that. And crocodile's got 2. Put you on there. We need elephants, grizzly bears, warthogs, ostrich, maybe. Not quite good. If that and that. Send to zoo. Somewhere for the ostriches now. Go. I'm gonna need some more food, I think, as well. I don't know if that's how you spell it, but whatever. Whatever. Low welfare. Stop breeding then. You are the species. Adopted, captive birth. At least a wild. Short that out. Yeah. Can't find staff room. Cleanliness disease. Why? Keepers. And 2. Right, there we go. Okay. Okay. I need another staff room, don't I? There you go. Another staff room. Past. Let's get you in here. Akip is stressed. Stop being stressed. Ooh, 892 people. It's not bad. Not a mechanic for that. You're looking at the mandrills over here. I've got £12. Wow. So much monies. Let's put this through here. Waha! Here he comes. Here he comes. You have got enough room. You need to sort that out. Good. But can you escape at all? Can we run away? You. Oh, cleanliness, I want that one. No, you can't get out, that's good then. Terrain. I want some long grass. Can't speak. I want some long grass. Got some soil. And you happy? Good. Don't need any hard shelter, that's good. Habitat. Ostrich. Large food bowl. Water bowl. Items. You like a nice ball. And go. Is the other one done? The other one is done. Move you in. These breed quite fast. I've noticed on the other games. Got loads of little tiny baby ostriches everywhere. And a barrier. Window in it. Then facilities. Ostrich. Barry, I wanted that. Ostrich. 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 And ostrich. Don't forget to give us your money. Shit. There we go. Can't have, out of a bench here. What are you looking at? That's a wall. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Let's see. So it is. Oops. I don't have many drink stores still. Oh. Oh, B! In this game. Right, and then I need... What else do I need? I don't know. Balloons. 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 Put stuff from behind the paths. See that? No. Somewhere to eat and drink when you go over here. Ding dong. Cause I'm sure they're getting thirsty. Whew, right, what we had? 49 minutes. And what do we need to do? Oh, research. Okay, okay, okay. Go, go, go. Objectives. I only need one more habitat in the zoo. And then... Yeah, we're nearly there. Ostriches are fine. Everything looks alright. Hopefully this will start better, hire some more vendors, I think. Vendors. Go. Keepers need some. They need some love. A swan. Mm-hmm. Watching TV with nothing on the TV. Oops. Ostriches. Nice little sit down. It's getting there. It's starting to look like a zoo because we've got animals in. But my God, Dominic, this quarry. What was you thinking? What was you thinking? Loads of people here. They're all just standing on the stairs. It's annoying. No one's using... Oh, we have got queue. People are using this. Where is it? Over there. Should probably see if I can get another car on it. How do I do it? Number of cars. Close it. Three. Continuous loop. Max speed 20. Open. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Not yet. How much am I charging? How do I figure that out? Station 2. Finance. Quid. Go for 150. Open. Get back on. Get back in the queue. Here we go. I need to get another another animal in. Probably up here. Whatever it is. Hopefully. And then I need to get a panda habitat in as well. And then we should all be done. And hopefully I can get gold. And get off this horrible park. Because I just hate it. It just looks horrible. It looks horrible. Let me know in the comments down below if you think this looks good. Because I do not. I honestly do not. I've done the best I can with it. Ooh, snow leopard's about to mature. But I'm going to die soon. Ooh, offspring already. Loads of fights. Oh, incorrect sex ratio. Why? Stop fighting, you guys. Guys, stop it. Naughty, naughty. We've got 11, and we've got 11.4. How's... Ah, that's the new one. You can go to the wild. Bye. Bye. Oof. Right. There we go. There's the zoo for now. I'm going to leave it there, guys. Thank you for stopping by, and I will catch you next time. Ciao for now.
If you've liked this video, don't forget to leave a like and comment, and also subscribe for future releases.